giving the Atherton Hospital's resident crane a new name. Leah Withers from Yungaburra State School won the competition with the short but sweet name, Spot. There were 5 finalists chosen from 46 entries received in the children's contest. Spot will be displayed on the crane until construction work is completed.
A new campaign.